Just before the holidays, the Rutland Regional Medical Center received the highest nursing credential in the business. The prestigious Magnet designation is the gold standard for nursing excellence. This is the second time Rutland Regional has been awarded the designation. During the phone call to congratulate the hospital and its nurses, a representative from Magnet told the crowd that it was a unanimous decision by Magnet's judging body to award the hospital among the best in nursing. CEO of the hospital, Todd Huebner, expressed his gratitude to the staff that made this recognition possible.
That caring, that specialness that you bring every day to your job, Carol and I see all the time, but it's shown through to them as well. And that to me, honestly, is what makes this such a remarkable place.
This is the second time Rutland Regional has been awarded the honor.